He was largely responsible for shifting the tone of the Smith character from a nefarious murdering saboteur to a character that was a selfish weasel that you love to hate.